measures.
Tracked them.
Just so we're clear, our plan is to blow up a nuclear reactor.
Yep.
While we're inside it.
Well, not inside it.
Dalton, you were always such a loyal pet.
I think he's had enough.
He has beautiful eyes. Cut them out for me.
A bit of concern in your voice.
Override accepted. Retracting control rods. Security grid deactivated.
To initiate the meltdown.
All personnel to reactor.
Help me with this door.
Sniper, take cover!
Need to get that elevator moving. I'm out!
Line the front breakers, reset!
Blanco isn't just gonna let us flip a switch and blow up the station.
If he shows up, we'll take care of it.
How do we kill someone who can enter our minds?
Wrap some tinfoil around your head. Look, I don't have all the answers. I'm doing my best here.
Here's our ticket home.
We're not leaving until we destabilize that reactor.
He's right. Raven's been building xenotech here. We can't let any weapons reach the surface.
The only thing I care about reaching the surface is us. Now come on. If we adios this place now, we can have the client blow up the outpost.
By then they could have Raven's safe house in the world. If you leave, you leave without us.
All right. Let's hustle.
Anyone want to tell me what I'm looking at?
Everyone good on ammo? I found someone.
Lifted. Anyone else hear that?
Yep, I heard it. Everyone keep it tight. We're not the only ones in here.
They're cloaked!
Shit, we've got infiltrators.
They're cloaking.
tomorrow.
What do you suppose all this is?
If I had to guess, I'd say Raven's testing fuse on humans.
I heard one of them say they were mixing it with human DNA.
So they're improving their army and building a bioweapon. That's just lovely.
Clear on my end.
I think we're good.
Some sort of chemical laser. They probably use it to sterilize.
Just move. We gotta shut down the power to this thing. Sweep for intel. Maybe there's something useful in here.